Derek, TonyVarsitySportsNetwork.com. In the 2012-13 season, the City Black Knights got to the Class 3A North Region Finals, where they lost to eventual state champion, the Milford Mill Millers. The Knights are getting ready to take to the court in a few weeks as they look to get down to Comcast Center and try to take the 3A state championship. I got three key guys from this team to my left. He's going to Jacksonville University, Timmy Bond. In the middle, Kamau Stokes, senior guard, and next to him, another senior guard, Omari George. And we'll start with Omari. Omari, talk about just the first few weeks of practice. A lot of excitement around city basketball this year.
Yeah, the first few weeks of practice been pretty good. You know, we getting back into the swing of things, working on adding this new player, right? He's fitting pretty well, so we're looking forward to a great season with him.
Right. And let's talk to Kamau. Kamau, just talk about, you know, you were at Dunbar last year and you decided to transfer to City. Talk about that adjustment so far and just building the chemistry with guys like Timmy and Omari.
The adjustment was great. I've been kind of playing with these guys since we were eight, so I pretty much know what they're going to do, how they're going to play. Getting adjusted to the whole system. Coach Wade has been helping me a lot. I'm getting very familiar with the way we play.
Right. What do you like about this team?
I like a lot about this team. Mm. We got a lot of people who can do things well. We got role players, and we have players that can just step up to the plate and make it happen for us.
Right. Timmy, you guys lost in the regional semifinals to Patterson, who went on to win the state championship 2 years ago. Last year, you lost to Milford in a great region final game. You guys have a lot of experience, a lot of expectations. I mean, talk about how good this team could be in 2013-14.
From the losses, it's like a growing experience, basically. So we're going to grow off of it, and now we know what we got to do now since we fell short 2 years in a row. So now we're just going to come in. Now we got a new addition to the team. We're going to come in and hopefully win the state championship this year. So that's our main goal, as long as we win the state championship.
How excited are you for this season?
I'm really excited. Like, a lot of people doubt on this thing that we're not going to have enough balls to go around. Everybody's going to take too many shots. But if you watch us play, like, nobody on the team is selfish. We swing the ball, get open shots. So that's what we're going to do. We're just trying to win.
All right. Well, he's going to Jacksonville University again. Timmy Bond. Kamau Stokes, another senior guard. And another senior guard, Omari George. Three members of the Baltimore City Knights. Maybe the best team in Baltimore City. That's the big question. If they could run the table and win the city championship and also finally get the Comcast Center for the 3A state finals. For VarsitySportsNetwork.com, I'm Derek Toney.